to be holy is to be perfect. And you know, perfect people, as far as I know, don't exist on Earth. But you can come close.
One of my friends said, you have a choice. He said, either you can grow stronger in Christian virtues and really enjoy living as a Christian in a place that at first may seem unfriendly to Christians, or you can forget about Christian virtues and descend into a very unpleasant, decadent life. So I decided to choose the former.
Dios es mi padre. Es el que me ha creado. Es el que me guía, que me da vida, para quien vivo.
A friend of mine took me to a holy mass in our cathedral at a Congress of Faith in Regensburg, and to help him with organization. And there there was one person, and I've spoken with him about the cathedral, the history of Regensburg. And he told me that he was a monk, and it was fantastic for me that he has given his life to God, like the Pope said, if we let Christ into our lives, we lose nothing, absolutely nothing, what makes life free, beautiful and great. And so I began to renew my life, and of course to renew a life you have to confess. To go to the sacrament of reconciliation.
Je vis en Suisse, à Genève. Être catholique, c'est dur parce que les gens ne te regardent pas du même œil que si c'était un pays tout à fait catholique. Donc, ça demande beaucoup d'efforts et de la force, surtout.
A raíz de la historia esta de mi conversión, pues empecé a hablar más, a tener más formación, a preguntar muchísimo, cosas que se pueden leer, personas a las que acudir, y digamos que fue todo en buen camino, y gracias a Dios, pues me ha ayudado muchísimo. Sobre todo hay una cosa que me ha ayudado, que es en la vida ordinaria del día a día, distinguir el bien y el mal en cada decisión que uno toma.
Pues en la vida de las criaturas hay una vida interior que exige también una preparación, una victoria y otra pequeñas, y una derrota y pedir perdón a Dios y seguir luchando.
It's not necessarily the big actions in your life, or you know, because big battles don't come along very often, but small battles do.
I got to learn more about God, and I tend to identify him as my friend every day more and more. I can tell him my ups and downs. I can tell him when I'm happy, when I don't feel like talking to other people. He knows all that I go through.
One piece of advice which a priest of the work gave me once in the early days when I came in contact with him was for praying, to pray in the morning, say 10 minutes, which was a base for the day, which set me up for the day and made you look at the day with a different perspective, maybe be more optimistic or having a supernatural.
In order for other Catholics to share their faith, what's helped me the most is to be open about it. For example, when I go to daily mass, I tell them I'm going to daily mass, or going to pray the rosary, I tell them, I'm going to pray the rosary. And I think that for me, that has helped me share my faith the most.
Perdre confiance, il faut pas perdre la foi comme ça, qu'il y a plein d'autres gens autour de nous, même si on est dans une ville où il y a deux catholiques, qu'il faut qu'ils s'en rendent compte que dans le monde, il y en a, il faut pas les compter sur une main, il y en a beaucoup.
Que sea sal, que sea salud. Y Dios quiere que seas sal y te da su gracia. Y quiere que seas luz y te da su gracia y su ciencia. De modo que adelante.